Wenn Lily Allen has been taken ill with a throat infection but is determined it won't spoil her musical comeback. The British pop star debuted two new tracks on Friday. 09 Mar 18, the second and third singles from her forthcoming album No Shame. However, as fans heard the songs for the first time, Lily confessed on Twitter that she was laid up in bed nursing a throat and sinus infection. "I'm on day two of pretty heavy-duty antibiotics, throat and sinus infection, in bed sneezy fever etc. etc. But I couldn't be happier, really overwhelmed with all this amazing positive feedback," she wrote. Despite her illness, Lily also vowed to hit the road soon, telling fans, "Can't wait for you to hear the rest of it, live shows next." The Fierce singer has been inactive since the release of her last album Jesus in 2014, a record that she now wants to disown. Speaking about Jesus' shortcomings on Apple's Beats One radio, the 32-year-old explained, "I think I had an identity crisis. I didn't like the clothes I was wearing, the songs that made it as singles, like everything. These days Lily is much happier with her new material. And she decided not to worry about outside influences when it came to making the record. I've really held my cards close to my chest for this one and I haven't really played it to many people and there are definite bonuses with that," she explained. "I know that it's the best album that I can make and there haven't been any outside sources telling me what's right and what's wrong, what's going to work for radio and what isn't. So that's really great. That also means when it comes out, it's my fault." No Shame is released on the 8th of